Yeah, there we go, now it's recording.
Yeah, just leave it recording. And then press it again when we're done. Ready?